Connect the MIDI cable to both the MIDI in and out ports. Turn off touch response. Enter song bank mode and choose any accompaniment song. I'm using Jamaica Farewell. Press the play or pause button and then press tone. Press fast forward until it's near the end of the song. Once the chord disappears, press the D4 key twice. Press stop and then press rhythm. The rhythm should now be set to 144. It's a good opportunity to correct other values like the tempo and especially the accompaniment volume. The plus and minus buttons are used to look through the reserved rhythms.